Okay, hello. My name is Johan Jaku, and I am a Springbok activist on social media. Now, some say that I am Rassie's voice when he's too nervous to say something himself. Being serious, the British and Irish Lions Tour has been giving us some great sideshows, like Warren Gatland's suggestion of a biased TMO, even though Marius is a Makulu world-class ref. And then Rassie was accused of serving our boys specially prepared waterless water. We now know that Nick Berry likes his Sunday afternoon naps and to disrespect Sia on the felt. And then there is the mystery of how a red jersey transforms professional players into thinking that they are invisible to red card play, even while 18 TV cameras are on them. Speaking of red cards, allow me to highlight two incidents from the second test that bothers me a lot. Now, here is my first clip. This clearly looks like a very hungry lion, and my message to him will be simple: eat chicken, not Springbok. Now, again, we can see in my second clip, we have a very similar incident. Let me show you. Another hungry lion trying to take a bite from a Springbok. Once again, my message is simple: eat chicken, not Springbok. With our final test ahead, I just want to say to our rivalries, the next time you want to be a hungry lion, just get yourself a 15-piece chicken bucket at Uber Eats or Mr. D Deliveries. It goes much better with a game of rugby. And remember, our Springboks is never chicken. Hungry like a lion.